day for me in that cover, though.
It's gorgeous, actually.